Hi, I'm Ram Gopal from presentationprocess.com. In this video, you're going to learn a simple idea about representing PowerPoint timeline. The reason why I call this simple is because the idea itself is fairly simple. That is, we are going to draw a timeline which has just three points, that is, past, present, and future. It is a commonly used slide in most presentations, but many presenters make one common mistake in designing this slide. Let me show you what the mistake is and what you can do instead. Here I am on a new slide. One of the common ways in which anybody wants to represent a timeline is to use a chevron shape like this one. You can find the chevron shape in block arrows. You click on this and you are able to use this chevron arrow. Most likely, people represent this as past, and then they make a copy of this and they say that this is the present and this is the future. So this is how a timeline typically appears on a slide. Now, can you see that there is a small problem in the representation like this? That is, you can see that the movement is all towards the future. Now, this one doesn't really show that it is past. A simple alteration to this diagram would be, you go to arrange after selecting the shape, go to rotate and say flip horizontal. Now you can see that this one represents the past events, this one represents the future events, and here let us make a copy of this by pressing Ctrl D after selecting this, and then let us go to arrange, rotate and say flip horizontal, and then let us place this in such a way so that there is this double headed arrow here, and maybe we can select both of them, go to format, merge shapes and union, and now all of a sudden we have a very useful timeline that shows past, present and future. It's a small adjustment that you make, but then it is a more accurate representation of past, present and future. I'm going to show you some creative alternatives to representing the simple idea of past, present and future, and all the examples I'm going to show you are taken from our comprehensive all-in-one PowerPoint bundle. This bundle is a collection of more than 4,020 editable premium PowerPoint templates. The first example is this one, where we talk about strategic planning, and here a slide is already created for you where we talk about past, present and future. It's a bit more stylish than the usual diagrams, and you can just write your text here to complete this slide. If you want a fancier version, you can use something like this, where we talk about the past events, the future plans, and our current situation. As you can see here, this editable 3D graphic is a visual cue to orient the audience towards three different situations. Now, if you don't want to represent the idea using a graphic like this, you can use a metaphor like a sand clock. You can use something like this to talk about your historical performance or the past performance, your current performance, and your future plans. It's a very useful metaphor to use in a business presentation. The same way, if you want to update about your project status, you can use the graphic of a sand clock like this. Of course, this is editable. You can use simple text box like this to talk about the tasks that are still to be done and the tasks that have already been finished. So those are some simple ways in which you can represent a very commonly used slide, which is about the past, present, and future. Now, talking about our comprehensive all-in-one PowerPoint bundle, it is a collection of all our top-selling PowerPoint templates packs, which include CO Pack 1, CO Pack 2, Advanced Animations Pack, Visual PowerPoint Graphs Pack, which is about data-driven PowerPoint templates, Flat Design Pack, Hand-Drawn Graphics Pack like this, and Theme Title Templates, and more than 400 consulting models and frameworks. If you're someone who is really serious about creating impactful presentations that influence your career and business, then this is the best PowerPoint bundle money can buy. I will leave a link to our comprehensive all-in-one PowerPoint bundle in the description box below this video. One more thing, as a thank you for watching this video this far, I am happy to offer you our useful 5-day email course called 25 Creative PowerPoint Ideas. In this free email course, I give you 25 PowerPoint ideas that you can readily implement in your next presentation. You can sign up for this creative email course by clicking on the link here. I'll see you inside the email course. Thank you.